Deze deuren gaan zo open en daarachter gaat de show van Marc bij Marc Jacobs plaatsvinden. Iedereen gaat er komen, de hotste modellen in town zijn ingevlogen en wij zijn erbij. What's just one thing besides your phone that you cannot leave without?
I'm trying to leave without the bag, so that's like such a like news for me. So
but what's in your bag now then?
Now there's just like invitation, I don't know, like the battery charger.
Battery. It would be probably makeup remover.
Makeup remover, that's a good answer,
yes.
Yeah.
I think just money, my battery, cigarettes, some cream and like some Vaseline for my lips, something like stuff like that. My purse, like I have a lot of things in there. Water.
What's your highlight so far?
I love Rodarte. Rodarte was my favorite so far. I love like the clothing, I love like the show, I love the soundtrack, everything was really good.
Probably Alexander Wang for the show.
Photographers, I love photos and stuff.
It's definitely walking down the runway. It's the most amazing feeling ever. It's like you can conquer the world. It's amazing.
Do you have any show in particular that you love?
I love the energy I got from the Marc by Marc Jacobs show, and it was an amazing setting, and I love the look, you know, just a really cool look. I love that.
Marc van Marc Jacobs. Morgen gaan we weer door met de rest van New York Fashion Week.